We talked about that challenge in the huddle, you know, just, hey, we've been here before. Let's make the most of it. You know, we know how to handle this situation. So we used our zone press to get back in it a little bit. We were really active defensively. Again, it started at that end. And then we got talented guys offensively who can make some plays, but we were able to kind of get ourselves going at that end. You know, we get a little bit of time here. We got 10 days between games. We just got to really work on our defense and getting ourselves more connected. I think that's the main thing is it's not the mentality of, like, if we go down, you know, we're always going to keep fighting. And we did tonight. We went down. But how do you not go down? You know, and how do you have more consistency? And on a night-to-night basis, you know, you make 7 threes tonight. You make 17 threes last night, our last game. But you can win all those games, even if you only make 7. And you shoot 30, you can win. But the constant has to be your defensive effort, and that's where we got to get better.